And now, this.
And now, no one does local news beat poetry quite like NBC4 Washington's Pat Collins.
Five burglaries here in 6 days. Two on this street. Two on that street. One on a street down around the corner. Glass doors broken, valuables taken, credit cards, jewelry, cash. When Verizon ships some cell phones to some stores in our area, they ship the phones, but the phones never arrive. Cops. Cops want this guy really bad. You see, he's been using CVS stores as his own personal ATM. Down power lines. Down trees. No way out of here. Timber. Yikes. Motorcycle. 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 She had a lot of money. She had a passport, and she had one of these. Some of the phones had been activated. Some of the phones were in use. Something fishy here. They seemed like they knew what they were doing until they left and had that Kodak moment.
Moving on.